Dude, that gun sucks. Why are you using it? Oh wow, thanks. I got a critical injury. That means I can't use any other weapon other than my my pistol. No, I don't want to. I don't want to. No. Can I drive? I can still drive. I can still drive. Wow. You can. No. Because it's gay. No, I just can't do it. I'm busy doing something. Literally anything. There's no one over there, is there? Okay. Did you download Red Dead from my account too, or? Okay. I will make sure you do that before you go tonight. Skirt, skirt. Whoa, hold on. Wolf. Wolf? Hold on. There's three wolves in the. Are you not even gonna be bothered about the wolves? Are you not bothered about the wolves? Why not? Yeah. I got you. One injured. Dead? There's one more. I got this guy. Down. I know, that's what you did earlier to me. You can't collect in this game. I don't think you can. You might be able to, I don't know. I think I accidentally just killed the driver of that car. I don't know. Let's try it. You are terrible if you don't get that, like, honestly. What's the difference? Minus 10 cooldown, reload speed. Let's see. Oh, it's the same gun! Dude, I just got the exact same gun that I was using, just without the camo. Let me see if I can put the camo on it. No, I can't. That's frustrating. The hell are you shooting? Oh no, I don't like this gun. I'm changing that. That's disgusting. Is this? Oh, it's gonna sell for a bit though. Okay, so I've got the Scorpio Scout with the quiet thing. So basically, that's my sniper that I've been using. But I got the exact same gun, just without the nice camo. But it's also got a different scope. Horrible. Scope 6 times, I like 4.5, because 4.5 is not too far, but not too close. I really don't know. Are you gonna try to get on the roof? Same. There was a box. There's enemies down there. How the hell have the enemies not heard us? Okay, there he is. And there he's gone. No, I killed him. There's a blue thing there though, on his body. Oh, that's a good pistol. Okay, no, can't do that. Sorry, bud. I'll stop moaning, or I swear to God, I'm gonna massacre you. What? You good? Do you want to go do your mission? Because I need. I'm pretty sure I. Hold on. I don't know. I don't even think I've started the mission yet. Which one? Yeah, I need to find the three people, but which one are you doing? Are you doing Paula, Carl, or Christina? The blood. Carl? Oh, I need to go talk to Skell. Oh, it's you. Did you just kill him? Who? Oh. I may have just killed two civilians. Did I didn't? Scoot, scoot. I played a lot of online. I'm gonna go, just stay where you are. I'm gonna go to Air One real quick, and then I'm gonna come back. The same one? Yes! As soon as I do that and I talk to Jace, I can, what's it called? Do the mission with you. Have you done anything with this mission yet? No, you don't. So you've literally just talked to Jace. Okay. Jace isn't in here. Brock, Jace is not in his room. He's not in his room. Oh, now he is. He wasn't there and I couldn't talk to him, and now he's just suddenly there. I think he secretly just went. Oh. There we go.
How am I supposed to help the drone?
No. Okay, done. Wait, where are you? Oh, don't do. That's a beam of. Brock, that's not a wolf. That's not wolf. That's not wolves. No, I mean, you're going to the behemoth defense area. That's not the wolves. No, you've marked it. I know what you're talking about. I've seen you mark it. Oh no, actually, hold on. What do you mean you're next to it? No, you're. Stay still. I'm fast traveling. I just don't want you to die.
Hey, we are presenting you verbal stim.
Where are ya? Oh, me and Josh have been fighting this one for Yonkadu lose. Do you want me to snipe out them? That drone needs to be taken care of. Uh oh. No. Yeah. In my line of work, I don't call it missing, bud. Okay, I didn't miss now. He's dead. Where is it? Where the hell is that drone? How? Brock? How? That's a drone! Oh, there's a sniper, yeah, right. Hold on. I'm healing myself. Medic. You should do it, dude. It's really good. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, no. You're gonna have to spawn on Josh. do you know how far away he is? I'm just gonna let you respawn, Josh, and then you come pick me up.
Right here by the McDonald's on Skidaway Road, where they were robbed last night. They said a guy came in masked up last night and got away with three McDoubles and a six-piece nugget and $23.63 out of the register last night. They said he came in masked up. They said he pistol-whipped the young lady at the register and demanded money. That's what they said. She said she didn't have anything but a food stamp card. I guess she thought she was shopping somewhere else, but...
Oh wait, I spawned on you. I need to start running around. Where's... Wait, where is this place, Brock? Okay. Are you flying? Wait, drone's destroyed. Are they, have they spotted you?
Yep.
Like shooting at you spotted or? I'm gonna change that. And they haven't seen you?
Nah, that's sick. They're just warning out this headshot. Nah, I got it.
Fuck, that's good. Not everyone's dead, not everyone's dead, there's people on the edge of this. If you cover me, I'm gonna move in. Okay, well. Can you hit A? Oh, that's bad. Thank you, please help. If you can start, you don't even bother with the speaker. He's gonna call reinforcements, it's just gonna be a bit more fun. How? Who the hell is shooting me? Brock, I need to be revived. There's one coming up towards my body on your right. Oh, yeah, you probably see him. He's hiding behind a tree. You got him. How the hell did you not have him? What did... I did. I... Alright, I need to respawn. How the hell am I always injured? Okay, Brock, get in. Get in. No, I'm driving. Wait. Is there no back? Oh, just stand on the top. Stand on the bonnet. I don't know, maybe. I'm gonna go slowly, just walk along. Or don't. You read hard. There's cars down there, go grab a car. And I'll meet you over here so we can just keep respawning on Josh. But they got something. That's a special convoy. That's a special convoy. Are you shooting? Get that guy. Get the guy. He's gonna kill Josh. Got him. Fuck, there's another guy. Bro. Did you perhaps maybe just shoot a rocket? Do you see what I mean? Yeah, I'm going to. I don't know where to go though. Is it through here? Brock. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm here. I'm pretty sure it's safe to go in. Don't drive into the water. Do it.
Instantly regret it. Holy shit.
Hold on. Pretty sure that I have my healing drone. Just give me a sec. Okay, got it. Don't respawn. I'm not sure if this will work. Go. That's not my problem that you can't play. Ah, I know where that guy is. That's a shame. He's now communicated where I am. Oh no, they actually know who I am. Just spawn back on Josh Brock. I'm dead. I'm saying that's jazz. Oh, for God's sake, I'm immediately, like, spotted because of you. Maybe just do this. Got him. All you have to do is shoot underneath the thing. Bro, I don't actually think there's anyone. Oh, whoa.
What?
Where from? On top?
The tree stump.
What tree stump? Again, is it against the water or is it up on the hill? What tree stump? Oh my. Found it. That's not a tree stump though. It's a rock. You said tree stump. That's a rock! Did you just kill that goat, that wolf? It's kind of rude. That's not true now, is it, Brock? I think there's someone on the waterfront. Go away. Oh, I drove you over here. We're just messing around.
Alright.
Oh, no, this don't shoot those. Yeah.
Base.
No, it's not.
Have you guys cleared it?
Maybe.
What? Yeah, just tell Dad.
Where?
Let him know. May as well.
It's 150, it's level 150 area.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, there's no one in here. Joe Brock. There's no one in here.
But there's the red dots everywhere.
Where?
I still haven't got a sniper. So mad. Yep.
How don't you have a sniper?
Grant, I haven't been playing it that long. But still. So, Brock, it's your dad's birthday tomorrow. Tell him I said happy birthday.
My ASL.
Well, I can see him.
If you can very, very slowly distract him, I can get in this helicopter.
No. I got another one.
They're not going to be able to do anything.
Jesus.
You know what I mean? It's a helicopter, bro.
I come back and just get all the loot sick.
I need help. He's... How the hell is he hitting me?
Because they're level 150s.
There's more around the entrance. I'm gonna rain hell on one wolf, and I don't even feel bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. You guys good down there?
Yeah.
The hell is this? Okay, well, I'm gonna take out this car that's just over here.
Yeah, boy.
I'm gonna come land the helicopter. Granted, I have alerted a bunch of people. Okay, helicopter is no longer operational. Run away from it! Run away from it! Oh, it's basically a sniper rifle, don't worry. Oh no, please say it's not. This looks disgusting. I have an aviator hat. But it looks horrible. Whoa! Okay, which one of you was that? One of you just shot next to me and it scared me. Whoa.
That?
What'd I do? I put it, if you couldn't tell, I put it like far through, like where you're standing. I also put it right by the window that I threw it through, just so you couldn't get through. Why can't I pick you up? I didn't pick you up. No, you're not. Oh, that's a shame. Nah, I gotta get you. Hold on, give me a sec. Did I get you? Yes. Don't know why I did that. Because now you're not stuck under something. Because I'm carrying you, even after the countdown, you can no longer respawn. You have to wait for me to at least put you down. Josh, you want to take turns?
Four.
Hold on. I can't get off the stairs. It's really weird. Hey, Josh, come here. Do you want to carry him a little bit?
Let's see.
Surely we can do an online deathmatch. Like, just one. Yeah, is everyone cool with that?
No, I kind of want to just play out through this story, to be honest with you.
Yeah, but you'll get some really good gear playing online. And a bunch of skill points. He's got it marked. Yeah, that, look at his name, it says back to basic. Give me a sec, I'm gonna unmark my mission then, and I'm gonna mark Josh's one. Yeah. It's in the Jace scale bit.
Yeah, I've literally done none of this story.
Josh, can you come pick us up?
Only want to see the car, sorry, man.
Wait, is it just one or two? That's what you get for messing with me. No, is there no other... Oh. That's fine, there's a two set of my bikes over here. Brock, why do I have a feeling I'm going to get there before you? Wow. You might actually have got there before me now. I'm pretty sure it teleports you to it. No, I'm still not going to join the cutscene. That should not be possible. But we'll let that slide. It's a rat.
Oh, I've got a car all of us police.
Thank you, Daddy. What idiot did that?
I wonder.
Joke's on you.
What the hell?
Hey.
Leave it. Catch your mate.
What the hell? Okay, hold on.
Did you later, faggot?
No, wait. My... Dude. Stop. My HUD has disappeared.
That's why you press the down arrow.
No, that's your interface. My HUD, like my crosshair and everything, has disappeared.
Oh my god, this pop tire just makes this a drift machine.
No.
He just left Max to die.
No, it's not even that. I accidentally crashed my car, and it immediately broke. Drone incoming. What do you?
That was close.
What did you guys do?
We stole a helicopter and started getting unloaded on by a minigun.
Surely come pick me up.
Destination.
There are wolves at me. There are wolves on me. No, that drone, the drone, just did that.
Ooh-y. Where is it? Oh, where are we going? There it is. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Hope you can make it back in time, Max.
Whoa. Wait a minute. What is she doing? recently just realized that Max is down.
Ghost. I mean the wolves.
Ghost. McWolves.
No, I don't have it anymore. It's like your bullet ability. You only use it like, you know, once. And you have to wait for it to refill. Schultz.
Same thing. Talk to Fox. Who's Fox? What's going
on? You remember the guy I killed? Him.
Damn it.
Da 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 da. When I popped up, da 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 da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a jaw. Baby, so cold.
Do you want me to play that? I can play that if you want.
Yes, please.
Oh, I nearly dropped the controller.
Mads, the folks from the beach make it back. You mean the survivors?
This is for a side mission.
I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies.
No, this is a real mission.
I saw him take the first talking step. For a side mission. What's going on, mate?
I did my best.
Your best.
We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we've got the bodies washed up on the shore. Some grunt.
From the north, from the Canada. Just a little bit of lodger. Baby, so goldy from the north, from the Canada. Shush, shush, shush. Me la da da da. La da. Cinco la shush, shush, shush. Me la da da da. La da da. They are the band, the band of us, when we fight like that. No fear, but I don't die. The booty bun of the day, and the child that was me, oh. See, goosey, and the everything. Hold on. I'm gonna go to the shop. I'm at the shop. Don't go. Oh, there's an AK-47! Oh, it's worse in every way. Canada. I got one, what you want? Cause it's in the Filipino. Blow a hole in the house. Boys, I think I might be better than you guys in armor rating. What? Now suck my dick. What the hell is that? Do the one, do the one, do the three. I like good, and I like good trees. So much weed, I wouldn't believe, and I wouldn't believe. Then I do what I see. Three to the one, to the one, to the three. Made a bet last night, no leave. Anyhow, made a leave with me. Conversation and hey, I must see.
Catch you later, Max.
Oh shit!
No. It's fine. You can keep going. Lol.
Wow.
Come on. Bye, Brock. Get in. Where are you? Come here. Come here, Brock. Oh, that's a shame. What, Josh? Gosh, he's critically injured as well. When he respawns, all he's going to be able to do is hold a pistol. Brock, do you want us to come back for you? Okay. Oh, this is Deja Vu.
Yeah, bro.
Deja Vu. We're in the thing. Deja Vu. Josh, I jumped out.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Oh. I pulled my parachute last second.
I looked at you and it went deja vu and I looked and the helicopter was like just it looked like it was just gliding down and you were still and I was like oh.
I'm in it for the thrill.
Oh hold on, I can oh Jesus. I can get you the piece of intel that you need.
Brock's 900 meters away.
There's a drone.
Where are we?
There's a drone. If I swear to God, you get spotted, I'm gonna hurt you.
What drone? Oh, that one. That's it, that's spotted.
Okay. What happened? Okay, go. Well, there's a helicopter. Josh. I'll fly the helicopter you get in. Just like last time. Josh, you're gonna need the helicopter for the last mission anyway, so just, you know. Remember that snow cool and ocean sound be ball that time school with a couple of the guys. Oh, it's no good. Started making trouble in the neighborhood. Got him one little fun of my mind, got scared. You said you move with your auntie and uncle and ballet. I was a fucking hero. Please lay down, just lay down.
Oh no. I'm inside now, it's all good.
Oi. I'll pick you up, Josh. Just get the information.
What?
How the hell did you shoot it down?
I probably play.
I'm gonna go get Brock and I'll come back for you, Josh. In. Come on, hurry up. I have limited time. Josh, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Just come out, meet us out here. You went the wrong side, Josh. Hey, good boy. Stop. Goodbye. Get in! Okay, Brock, go through the cave. Good boy. Tell us when you go through, because I know exactly where we need to go. Just trust me. Josh, when we get out, be very careful. Lay straight down.
No.
No, seriously, people will spot you. This one's really hard if you get spotted.
So I should probably play serious, though.
No, not really. Just... Well, that wasn't me. Oh, that song is perfectly timed. Oh my god. Did you see what happened? Josh, did you see what did you, Josh, did you see that? Oh, I'm saving it.